Hi guys, this is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live. We are 35 days, 14 hours, 54 minutes, and 22 seconds away from history. And your boy has discovered another huge winner. Take a look at the chart here on Namaste Technologies. It has gone from in August, when I told you guys it was the bottom, it was like around, you know, a little bit over a dollar. Now it's at $3.47. It's up 8.44%. It is exploding. And if you take a look at the entire watch list, you could see there's a lot of green today. The market is very strong. And Namaste is growing up this list, trying to climb into the top 10 today. And if you look at all their indicators, strong buy, strong buy, strong buy, strong buy, this is investing.com. And if you look at all the indicators on bar chart, I'm going to get into the news in a second. Oh, we'll go through the news now. Namaste provides update on share pledge party and reaffirms its intention to list the company on the NASDAQ exchange. This is the big news that is driving this stock. Not only are they going to have a big party where Snoop Dogg is going to be performing. Yeah, Snoop is involved in Canopy Growth Corp, the largest, the LeBron James of cannabis stocks. And now Namaste is reaffirming that they are going to go on the NASDAQ. Now watch this. Due to the company developments and a recent increase in its share price, the company is now closer to meeting the requirements to list on the NASDAQ. Based on the company's current share price and the anticipated increase in sales through the launch of its Access to Cannabis for Medical Purposes Regulations sales license, the ACMPR, otherwise known as Green Gold, the company currently intends on reaching the share originally, organically, without any share consolidation, meaning they will not need to do a reverse. You know your boy does not like reverse splits. They're not going to do a reverse. This is huge news for Namaste, okay? By uplisting to the NASDAQ, the company believes it will gain new exposure and access to a larger base of retail and institutional investors in the United States and internationally. The NASDAQ is well known as a technology exchange, and with Namaste being a leading technology company in the cannabis space, management feels strongly that the uplisting would bring significant value to the company. The company believes the uplisting will allow Namaste the ability to capitalize on investments from an international audience and help bring awareness to its revolutionary technology platform. The NASDAQ will provide a venue for Namaste to unlock the full value of its technology assets and bring much needed awareness to its role in the global cannabis market. This is huge news. Massive news. Look at this. Namaste currently operates the largest online marketplace selling cannabis ancillary products in 20 countries and on 30 websites. The company maintains a database of over 1.5 million customers. That's right, 1.5 million customers. Now, the other thing that I found interesting, and I'm doing my due diligence, they are listed in the tier three, okay? Canadian Cannabis LP Tier 3 Index, which means the Canadian Cannabis LP Tier 3 Index represents the publicly traded market for cannabis companies that are licensed but not yet permitted to sell cannabis. They're still waiting on their permit. What do you think is going to happen when they get their permit? I believe it will explode. In addition to all of this, let me show you more reasons why I'm excited about Namaste. Because I'm excited. I am. NXTTF in America. The symbol is N in Canada. It is now up 10.7%. It is exploding as we speak. It is a 100% buy with the strongest short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction on bar chart. Longer term, the trend strength is in the top 1% of signal strength. Longer term indicators fully support a continuation of this trend. It is exploding as we speak, up 1,600% in the last year, 180% in the last 3 months, 159% in the last month. If you like this video, smash the like button. Remember, you can find all of this right at Rich TV Live. Just hover over stocks. It's true. You can find everything you need right there. All the tools of the gods right there. Once again, we are 35 days, 14 hours, 49 minutes, and 10 seconds away from history. Namaste Technologies is a big winner. It's on full alert. You can book it. This is your boy, Rich. And I'm out. Peace.